way we came.
Damn it! Come on.
We best stick to the side. Shit! It's the law! Let's go! Maybe we can get out that gate! It's locked! We'll have to go back the way we came!
Damn it! Come on!
We best stick to the side!
Fresh, still bleeding. Must just been killed. They're still here.
Shit! That's all. Lose them, Morgan!
Somebody killed that bastard already!
We can't be surrounded!
Thank you.
respect our side of the deal.
You all right?
He best not be playing games with us.
He almost certainly is. Let's just see. Keep your head. Act normal.
How's he even gonna know we did what he asked?
I got a feeling most things around here get back to him pretty fast. Like I said, we'll just see where we're at once we got Jack.
Well, you took your time.
Where's your host?
Like I said, you took your time.
I'm glad to see you.
Let's get going. What a fine man. Hey, friend, thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on.
You know, Arthur, Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys.
You all right, girl?
Yeah. Let's go. We have a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get this boy back to his mother.
You sure you're okay, son?
I'm fine. Papa Bronte said you'd come for me.
I'm sorry.
What for?
For that. For taking so long.
I had a fun time. I had my own room with a big bed and a toy box.